This part import to PowerMill. We don't know if minimum radii for ball mill tool cutting. The first to create cutting tool with holder can enable enter higher depth. Or power mill can check tool path collision and you change the cutting tool later. I using tool minimum radius to find with minimum tool for corner cutting. If input value 5 the corner red color that mean all radius smaller 5. If input value 3 is okay. You input parameter as video. Thanks you, please subscribe to get new video in the next time.